Welcome to Corrective Action Training, Cargo Damage. When driving, you want to remain flat in your seat. You don't want to end up leaning or being thrown forward or upward by your driving. You should want the same for your cargo. Your cargo responds to the same forces you do. So, preventing cargo damage requires securing your cargo properly before driving and keeping cargo damage in mind while driving. Just as you would do for yourself,